2011. Gada rudenī jaunieši no Latvijas, Igaunijas un Zviedrijas satikās Stokholmā. Tur projekta Jūsspējs ietvaros notika radošais festivāls ar meistarklasēm kustību mākslā un drāmā. Kamila Eikilov ir deju horeogrāfe un pasniedzēja, kas Zviedrijā vada bērnu un jauniešu deju kompāniju.
My approach is that I believe that everybody can move and dance. Whether you can become a dancer, that's another story. I mean, to become a professional dancer. But to move and create within, in that sense, I think everybody can do it. And because everybody has a body and everybody has ability to work with it any way you want. And my approach is also to inspire and to work from the creative point of view instead of the techniques. The techniques you can get later if you want, but if you really are a creator, you should work with that. There's no right and wrong and there's no truth, I believe. It's just this is the way I work, and then the participants are getting a chance to work with me in that way. At the moment, where we are now in the workshop is that to get to know each other, to get to know your body, and not by someone telling you how to know your body, just by doing all these improvisation exercises, and then I finalize it with an exercise together that collects the group, and I usually do that. So that's where we are now in the workshop. I'm giving tools and ideas and thoughts and inspiration how to create together with the youth and also how to create for the youth.
Otra meistarklase ir drāmā. Bobo Lundens ir pieredzes bagāts zviedru režisors, lektors un treneris, kura mērķis ir jauniešus maksimāli atvērt un padarīt savās izpausmēs brīvus.
What I'm doing is not I'm trying to teach you something. What I'm working with is taking away things that prevents you from not doing things. I'm not telling you do this and this will be good. I'm telling you, hey, that's take away that thing that you are doing that stops you. And then when you have taken all these things away, you can be a free artist. You can be a free people. So in school, they teach you stuff. What I do is I'm trying to take away your fear. To be free in your impulses, to be free as a human being. Free, you know, to there's some people who say that it's just two feelings, two emotions in the world. It's love and it's scare, to be scared. And but you can also say that love is you're not feeling scared. You know, not being scared is when you can feel love. And for me, it's about losing all the things that scares me as a person, so I can be a free artist, so that I can follow the impulses, so I don't have to be afraid, thinking of, oh, what will she think now that I'm doing? Just be there and be proud of you, because you are good as you are.
Bailes un kautrība pamazām izplēn.
That's good, thank you.
We are not using, you know, text analysis or something. We're just using up what inspires us. What is it what is it to be in focus? To what is not being in focus? How do I inspire? How can I catch the focus from on the stage? And a lot of improvisation around that.
You can film a little bit here now. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, I want is to stimulate our impulses so that they can come free whenever we want. Take off. You are great. Thank you.
Uz tikšanos 2012. gadā Rīgā.